Using colors is probably one of the biggest hurdles that artists face. Knowing how to use colors effectively to adjust the mood or the atmosphere, or to even pick colors that actually go well together, it's really hard for a lot of people to make it work.